So much of our society produces pollution. Our cars, our homes, our stuff. To combat climate change, we have to switch how these things get their energy, from fossil fuels to a clean system. Go to sciencemoms.com to take action.